Miserable weather out there, perfect time to make a chicken potjie. We're heating up the oil. Alright, so we're adding chicken. We love boneless, skinless thighs. Obviously you can have any chicken you like. Looking good. Okay, so we've removed the chicken. We're adding about, well, the chicken was about a kilo. And here is 200 grams of bacon. Fry it for about 5 minutes. Okay, so we're going to add about 8 baby onions. And 2 very, very generous heaped tablespoons, so about 60 ml of apricot jam.
I have a little bit extra for luck.
Alright, so you're going to cook that until it's tender, about 10 minutes, maybe less, depending on the heat of your potjie. You keep an eye on it. So while that's going, you mix up about 15 ml Worcestershire sauce and 100 ml water. Alright, so you're now going to add back or introduce your chicken back into the pot. And you're going to add your Worcestershire mixture. You're going to give that a stir, cover it and simmer for 15 minutes. Damn, smells good already. Okay, so we cannot get enough of oniony things, so we're adding a leek. And next, we're gonna add gourmet potatoes, about 500 grams. Give it a stir about. And then you walk away again for about 15 to 20 minutes. It smells so good. Okay, so we feel that by now it's 6 minutes to go, but we're gonna add our stock now and our carrots. So we're just adding some chicken stock. How much is that? 500 ml?
Yeah.
Okay. And 2 carrots. And then the usual stir up. So keep in mind, we've still got 6 minutes to go. Plus this needs to cook for another 20. Yeah, that's gonna work. Okay, brilliant.
Sure.
Okay, so next on the list is some more veg. I'm just gonna throw it in there. So basically what you have here is a little bit of frozen peas, some corn, a sizable zucchini, and I just used a yellow capsicum. And then a crap load of mushrooms. Yeah, about 400 grams. And then you just stir it about. Okay, stir it about, and then you just add some chicken salt to it. I do know South Africans would probably use something like Aromat, or if they don't want the MSG, they'd go for something like an Inner Palmer chicken salt mix. So whatever floats your boat, that's the one you go for. So give it a stir, cover it, and simmer for 30 minutes. Okay, so hey guys, so at this point 30 minutes has passed and I've made a mixture of 500 ml cream, a oxtail soup, a pack of chicken creamy soup. You can probably add an onion. I've added some basil. Do you want to pour that in? I've added some basil, some paprika, a bit of pepper, some thyme, mixed it all in, and there it is. I'm going to stir it about again and leave it to do its thing for about 20 minutes, and then this pot is ready to go. And Look, personally, it was ready to eat as is. But this is a creamy chicken potjie, and man, smells beautiful, looks amazing, and perfect for the weather we're having today.